Hello and welcome to the 11 o'clock news in Bahrain International with me, Keith Johnston. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received at Kadabia Palace the President of Brazil, Jair Bolsonaro. Upon the President's arrival, he was accorded an official reception ceremony, and the Brazilian national anthem and the Bahraini royal anthem were played. The Brazilian President welcomed the Bahraini delegation, and His Majesty the King welcomed the accompanying Brazilian delegation. His Majesty the King held bilateral talks with President Bolsonaro, during which they reviewed the cooperation ties and friendly relations between the two countries, a means of bolstering them in various fields for the benefit of the two people. The Brazilian President expressed thanks and appreciation to His Majesty the King for the warm reception and generous hospitality and His Majesty's efforts to develop bilateral ties. His Majesty the King and the Brazilian President held a discussion session in the presence of the Bahraini and Brazilian sides, where His Majesty delivered the following speech.
Get fed! Salah! الشرف سلام جمهورية البرازيل الاتحادية وسلام مملكة البحرين سلام قف Thank you. شكرا سيد.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة ملك البلاد المفدى حفظه الله ورعاه، فخامة الرئيس جاير ميسياس بولسورانو رئيس جمهورية البرازيل الاتحادية، أصحاب السمو أصحاب المعالي والسعادة، أيها الحضور الكريم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. يتفضل سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة ملك البلاد المفدى حفظه الله ورعاه بإلقاء كلمته بهذه المناسبة.
فخامة الرئيس، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. يسرنا بداية الترحيب بكم ضيفاً كريماً وصديقاً مقرباً لمملكة البحرين، ونرحب كذلك بحرم فخامتكم والعائلة الكريمة والوفد المرافق لكم، ونود بهذه المناسبة الطيبة أن نعرب عن اعتزازنا البالغ بما تشهده علاقات الصداقة بين بلدينا من تطور ونمو في مختلف المجالات، وأننا لنعتبر هذه الزيارة الكريمة خطوة إلى الأمام لتعزيز تعاوننا وتقاربنا، ونهنئ فخامتكم على رعايتكم اليوم لافتتاح مقر سفارة جمهورية البرازيل الاتحادية في المنام، متطلعين بدورنا للافتتاح الرسمي لسفارة مملكة البحرين في برازيليا قريبا، لما سيكون لذلك من أثر كبير على تعزيز علاقاتنا الدبلوماسية ومصالحنا المشتركة. ونشيد في هذا الإطار بمصادقة فخامتكم على اتفاقية الخدمات الجوية بين بلدينا، ولما سيتم التوقيع عليه هذا اليوم لعدد من مذكرات التفاهم والاتفاقيات التي تعد خير دليل على ما نصب له معكم لتوطيد التعاون الثنائي في المجالات الاقتصادية والتجارية والاستثمارية، وعلى وجه الخصوص في مجالات الطاقة والصناعة والزراعة والموارد الطبيعية والتكنولوجيا المتقدمة، وأنها لفرصة طيبة نجدد فيها تقديرنا لرعايتكم وحضوركم الكريم للحفل الذي أقامه مركز الملك حمد العالمي للتعايش السلمي لتدشين إعلان مملكة البحرين في أمريكا الجنوبية، والذي كان بلدكم الصديق أول محطاته، وهو أمر يؤكد على ما نتفق حوله بضرورة الاستمرار في نشر قيم التسامح والتعايش والفكر المستنير ليعم الوئام والسلام لخير البشرية جمعاء. وختاماً، أننا فخامة الرئيس سعداء بزيارتكم التاريخية لمملكة البحرين، ويطيب لنا بهذه المناسبة أن نمنحكم أعلى وسام لدينا، ألا وهو وسام الشيخ عيسى بن سلمان آل خليفة رحمه الله، تقديراً واعتزازاً بجهودكم الطيبة في تقوية علاقاتنا الثنائية وروابط الصداقة للمزيد من التعاون والتقارب بين بلدينا الصديقين. ومرة أخرى نكرر الترحيب بفخامتكم وأعضاء الوفد المرافق، متمنين للجميع إقامة سعيدة في مملكة البحرين ولبلدكم الصديق دوام التقدم والرقي والازدهار، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
يلقي الآن فخامة الرئيس جاير ميسياس بولسونارو رئيس جمهورية البرازيل الاتحادية كلمة بهذه المناسبة.
السلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم.
Boa tarde a todos. Que Deus abençoe as nossas nações.
The Brazilian president also delivered a speech in which he expressed thanks to His Majesty the King for the warm welcome. He looked forward to opening a new page in the bilateral ties with the opening of the Brazilian embassy and invited His Majesty to visit Brazil. He said that the opening of the Kingdom's embassy in Brazil in 2018 was a first step towards building a fruitful relationship based on dialogue, trade, investment, and the signing of a defense cooperation agreement. The President said that Brazil has a reliable, diversified, and sophisticated defense industrial base that is ready to meet Bahraini needs, and affirmed that the two countries will contribute to the world's peace and stability. He further affirmed that Brazil welcomes people of different faiths and ethnicities, based on which it welcomes Bahrain's efforts to promote religious tolerance and peaceful coexistence. The President looked forward to learning about His Majesty the King's initiative and visit the King Hamad Global Center for Peaceful Coexistence. He concluded his speech by reaffirming his commitment to strengthening cooperation with the Kingdom for the benefit of the two nations and peoples.
السفارة في البرازيل في العام 2018 كانت الخطوة الأولى في عملية التقريب. ونحن نفتتح سفارة من دواعي سرورنا أن نفتتح أيضا سفارتنا في إن البرازيل دولة هامة فيها الفرص الكثيرة. ونحن نتطور، لدينا تطور كبير في التجارة، ولدينا الشراكة مع مملكة البحرين، شراكة هامة جدا. نحن نطور يا جلالة الملك الشراكة المهمة التي تتجاوز الحوار السياسي، ونتطور بسرعة. إنما ينقصنا سوف نأخذه منكم، وما ينقصكم يمكنكم أن تحصلوا عليه منا في التبادلات الثنائية. لدينا التعاون الثنائي لتعزيز العلاقات بين دولتينا. إن البحرين تقع في قلوبنا. لقد حلمت كثيرا وتمنيت هذه الزيارة التاريخية، لدينا الكثير لكي نقدمه لبعضنا البعض وخصوصا في السنوات الثلاثة الأخيرة. لدينا الكثير من الجهود المشتركة التي يمكن أن تزيد من التدفق أو من الاستثمارات وكذلك لتعزيز شعبينا. أعتقد أن زيارتي هنا سنتذكرها دائما في قلوبنا. نحن لدينا نقاط تشابه كثيرة جدا، ما تحتاجونه موجود لدينا، ونمتلك في البرازيل قاعدة صناعية دفاعية موثوقة كبيرة، ولدينا كثيرون من العرب يعيشون لدينا في البرازيل. لدينا العديد من الوزراء هنا في هذا الاجتماع، ونحن سنوقع العديد من الاتفاقيات ومذكرات التفاهم لكي نستفيد من هذه الشراكة. وأغتنم وشكرا جزيلا يا صاحب الجلالة، وشكرا للجميع.
يتفضل سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى الخليفة ملك البلاد المفدى حفظه الله ورعاه بمنح وسام الشيخ عيسى بن سلمان الخليفة من الدرجة الممتازة.
His Majesty the King then conferred the order of Sheikh Isa bin Salman Al Khalifa, premium class, on the Brazilian president in appreciation of his efforts for supporting joint cooperation between the two countries. The president then conferred the Brazilian National Order of the Southern Cross on His Majesty the King, which is the highest Brazilian order given to leaders of countries and governments in appreciation of His Majesty's role and efforts enhancing ties between the two countries. His Majesty the King conferred the Order of Bahrain First Class on the wife of the Brazilian president. His Majesty also conferred the Order of Bahrain on the national team player Ali Manfaridi in appreciation of winning the World Jiu-Jitsu Championship, achieving first place and winning the gold medal, organized by the International Jiu-Jitsu Federation and was held in Abu Dhabi. His Majesty also conferred the Order of Competence on Sheikh Mohammed bin Saud bin Salman Al Khalifa, Ahmed Abdul Hamid Al Aradi, Badr Jamal Al Dosturi, Shukra Abdul Razak Mubarak and Hassan Maki Abdullah. His Majesty the King and the President handed over the medals to the players in appreciation of their efforts in winning gold medals. His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa then presented a commemorative gift to the Brazilian President.
الدكتور أحمد عبد الحميد العرادي وسام الكفاءة من الدرجة الأولى. بدر جمال الدوسري وسام الكفاءة من الدرجة الأولى. صغرى عبد الرزاق مبارك وسام الكفاءة من الدرجة الأولى. حسن مكي عبد الله وسام الكفاءة من الدرجة الأولى. وبهذه المناسبة يقدم سمو الشيخ ناصر بن حمد آل خليفة حفظه الله هدية تذكارية إلى رئيس البرازيل.
In the presence of His Majesty the King and the Brazilian President, a number of agreements and memorandums of understanding between Bahrain and Brazil were signed. An agreement on mutual exemption from visa requirements for holders of diplomatic, special and official passports between Bahrain and Brazil was signed by both countries' ministers of foreign affairs. An MOU between Mohammed bin Mubarak Al Khalifa Academy for Diplomatic Studies and the Rio Branco Institute of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Brazil, which aims to cooperate in the field of training diplomats and exchanging information and experiences, signed by both countries' ministers of foreign affairs. An MOU in the field of sports cooperation between the Ministry of Youth and Sports Affairs of Bahrain and the Sports Special Secretariat of the Ministry of Citizenship of Brazil, which aims to strengthen cooperation in the field of sports, signed by both countries' ministers of foreign affairs. An MOU between Bahrain Authority for Culture and Antiquities and the Tourism Ministry of Brazil in the cultural cooperation field, which aims to enhance cultural cooperation between the two sides to develop joint exchanges between them, signed by both countries' ministers of foreign affairs. And an MOU between the King Hamad Center for Peaceful Coexistence and the Ministry of Women, Family and Human Rights of Brazil, signed by the King Hamad Center Chairman of the Board of Trustees and the Brazilian Minister of Foreign Affairs. His Majesty and the Brazilian President congratulated on signing the agreements and MOUs which will contribute to the development of bilateral relations and strengthening cooperation between the two friendly countries. His Majesty the King hosted a lunch banquet in honour of the Brazilian President and the accompanying delegation. The honour mission was formed under the chairmanship of the Minister of Industry, Commerce and Tourism, Zaid bin Rashid Al Ziani. The President of Brazil, Jair Bolsonaro, had arrived in the Kingdom of Bahrain to meet with His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. The President was received by the Minister of Foreign Affairs, Dr. Abdullatif bin Rashid Al Ziani, and a number of recipients. The Commander of the Royal Guard and National Security Advisor, Major General His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, received the head of the Jordan Special Royal Guard, Command Brigadier General Raid Ahmed Al Jabama. His Highness praised the deep-rooted bilateral ties on all levels, especially in the military and defence fields. He briefed his guest on the BDF's efforts in carrying out its duties, after which His Highness provided a tour of the Operations Centre and the Royal Guard Museum. The two sides then witnessed a military drill, which the guest praised as advanced with high morale and skill. His Highness finally expressed appreciation for the visit, which contributed to deepening the bilateral ties. The Deputy Commander of the Royal Guard, Brigadier General Hamad Al-Nouaimi, was also in attendance, along with other Royal Guard officers. Deputy Prime Minister, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Mubarak Al Khalifa, hosted a dinner banquet at the King Hamad Global Center for Peaceful Coexistence in honor of the President of Brazil, Jair Bolsonaro. In attendance were Shura Council Chairman Ali bin Saleh Asale, ministers, guests, and the delegation accompanying the Brazilian President. Cordial talks were held, focusing on strong bilateral relations and steadily growing cooperation across all sectors between the two countries. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister, Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, delegated Deputy Premier His Highness Sheikh Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa to open the Jewellery Arabia 2021 exhibition. His Highness affirmed the Kingdom's appreciation for all participants who have shown confidence in it as a destination for tourism and investment in light of the comprehensive development process led by His Majesty the King. His Highness toured the exhibition and conveyed the greetings of His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister and his best wishes. He remembered the contributions of His Royal Highness the late Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa in patronising this event and affirmed the Kingdom's keenness in further enhancing its competitiveness in hosting exhibitions and conferences, which represent a part of the plan to recover from the effects of the pandemic. His Highness affirmed the Kingdom's keen interest in supporting national industries, including gold, which is part of the national heritage and culture. For their part, the participants expressed thanks and appreciation for His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister for patronising the exhibition and praised the support of the government in supporting it.